still on?
Yes, sir. It's still got a few minutes to go.
Oh,
great. Well, if you don't mind, my daughter and I would like to wait around till the show is over. We'd like to meet Mr. Coleman's guest star.
I'm president of his band club.
The head of the Department of Sanitation has a band club?
Department of Sanitation?
Well, that's who Hank Coleman's guest is today.
No, it's Davy Jones. I just thought to start the show at home.
Oh, that was done yesterday. Mr. Coleman shoots all his shows one day in advance.
Oh, no.
I'm afraid you're 24 hours late for Davy Jones, miss.
Just have to think of something else. When's the prom?
Did you hear it?
the bottom. You're probably saying to yourself, gee whiz, we don't see much of Peter and Bobby in this episode.
No, but we sure do see a lot of Marcia.
Yeah, what a pain in the neck. She's always getting herself into trouble.
Join us next week when our big brother Greg tries to give us the shafts.
Yeah, he dumps us like yesterday's garbage because he wants to be some big singing star, Johnny Bravo.
Making them I heard what you said over the studio microphone.
Her hands are all the swelling of our snow. Holy time to change.